from Hollywood. The heart of the entertainment world. The Hollywood Palace. With your host, George Burns. Tonight, Wayne Newton.
Now, Wayne Newton, a young boy who's the singing sensation of the country, and nothing is going to stop him. But I'm going to try. Here he is, Wayne Newton, singing his new hit record.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we had a special request to do a Bolivian folk song. So that's exactly what we're going to do, and it sounds like this. Let's cook it one time. Apparently, you've never been to Bolivia. So what we're going to do, we're going to translate this song and do it in English. Haba Nagila in English. And it sounds like this. Here we go, one time. Hey now, won't you come home with me? Won't you come on home? I cried that whole night song, yeah, yeah. I'm going to do the cooking, hey, I'm going to pay that rent. I know I done you wrong. Little honey, do you remember that rainy evening that I threw you out with nothing but a fine-tooth comb? Yeah, child, honey, I know that you're playing. Ain't that a doggone lemon shaker, baby? Won't you please come home? Yeah, baby, won't you come home, baby? Won't you come home? I cried and I cried and I moaned and I cried and I moaned and I cried the whole night long. I'm gonna do the cooking, hey, I'm gonna pay that rent, 'cause I know I done you wrong. Little honey, do you remember that rainy evening that I threw you out with nothing but a fine-tooth comb? Let's do it faster. I know you're playing. Ain't that a kick in the head? Bill Bader, won't you please come home? You go. Won't you come home with me, baby? Won't you come on home? I cried that whole night long, yeah, yeah. I'm gonna do the cooking, hey, I'm gonna pay that rent, 'cause I know I've done you wrong. Well, honey, do you remember that rainy evening that I threw you out with nothing but a bad Tacoma? Hey, I know you're to blame. Ain't that a doggone lemon chain? Bill Bader, won't you join me one time? Here we go, Bill. Won't you come home? please come on
Sure, I think you're a hit. Wayne, you're absolutely marvelous.
Thank you very much, Mr. Burns.
Ask you, how old are you?
I'm 22.
How many records have you sold?
3 million.
We're both in the same league. I'm 3 million years old and sold 22 records. Let me ask you something. Where did you get this singing style?
Well, I have a confession to make, Mr. Burns. I must admit that I've learned an awful lot from watching the real old-timers.
You did, huh?
Yes, sir. Paul Anka, Frankie Avalon.
Well, Wayne, I'd love to sing with you, but unfortunately, I can't.
Why not?
Your manager asked me not to.